true, then I must prepare for it at all costs.
There's a captain!
Without him, a celebration is a disaster.
What celebration?
I'll be at my room.
Okay. Celebration for me being as general. Are you coming?
Oh, I see. From over here is not done, General. I will be patrolling around the base, sir.
How long will it take?
Sir, the patrol will end up till dawn. My Humvee is still beyond repair, therefore I'll be on foot.
It'll be a long night. Is your nephew assisting the patrol?
Yes, sir. Cleon needs to improve on his night watch.
Very well. Report back immediately after you're done, alright? Miss.
Yes, sir.
May God look upon you slowly.
Missoura!
What is the status of our transport flight?
General, they're on the engines of base, sir.
Take my wife down to my quarters.
Yes, sir.
Dare you see my leadership, Banquo? Your intelligence is way better than mine. You're a good soldier, always playing it safe. It's a shame that I must eliminate you for your own good.
Captain Banquo patrolling yet, Ivy?
Captain Banquo will be back until dawn, ma'am.
Okay, be dismissed.
Yes, ma'am.
Why are you keeping me out on what are you doing? Could it be that it may risk my life as well? What's done is done.
Everything will go as according as planned. But the only thing troubling me is over Duncan's death.
Everything will be fine. Keep in mind that you have guests at your celebration tonight.
You're right, but tonight we have to sacrifice a good soldier and friend.
You worry too much, don't be.
Banquo and Fleon are still alive. They might interfere with our plans.
But not for long, you know.
Yes, I know. But I have a feeling that the old lady from Baghdad is keeping something away from me.
So, what are they going to do?
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Task Force Mike, this is HQ. You copy?
Task Force Mike, ready to stand by.
I'm assigning you men a special task. So keep it classified.
Captain Banquo must now report back to base at dawn. Give me a link containing information on General Duncan's assassination. Task Force Mike.
I want you to take him out.
Everything will go according as planned.
I will assign Lieutenant Rogers as your fire engineer. He will be instructing your task throughout the mission. Don't leave any mistakes, gentlemen. The captain will have Corporal Fleon assisting him. I want you to take him out as well. Leave no witnesses.
Roger that.
Ready.
Good to go. Then it's done. Have your radios on so I can spot the coordinates of where you'll be attacking.
This is Task Force Mike. He just arrived. En route to mission.
Let's move out.
Yeah!
Get out of here! Now!
Hello.